What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Pebbles36Brick coming back with another gameplay of Watch Dogs. We find Ray Kenny. Apparently he goes by T-Bone, and now we're going to help him getting into, I'm guessing, a center district, I guess. All right, let's do it.
You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. Faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CtOS thinks. Because I'm her deadbeat daddy, and she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here, let me show you.
Okay, show me.
Ready? Heads up!
Okay, that's
well,
kind of cool.
Hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go!
Yeah, ready? And boom.
Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go? I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
Oh. All right. I'm grabbing a truck then. Great.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. I use him against Damien if it comes down to that.
Oh, ramp. Bam!
I'm up to my end of the deal. That's a lot of guys. You sure don't make it easy, T-Bone.
Ooh.
I need a closer look.
Shit. That was a close one. All right. Whew. That's a lot. Damn it. Damn it. And there's one. Go. And there goes another. Took out the sniper. Bam. God, never stood a chance. All right. Oh shit. Here we go. Oh shit. Whew. Taking out the last sniper. Or this guy right here. And bam.
Hey, I got no radio contact. Where are those guys?
Oh,
let's
shit.
Get the men out, see what the hell's going on.
Oh no.
Relax, we're here.
Crap. Where's the other one? There we go. Oh. Be a bitch. Bitch is down. And grabbing a taco truck.
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you to actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah.
Grab the fucker!
Okay, bring him up next to one of the sculptures.
Oh, crap. Oh, shit.
Off the road.
Boom. Crap, 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 crap.
Smash into him.
Nope. Come on. Why the hell can I not shoot out of this car? Crap. One. Alright, now grab this thing. And it's already busted. That's just fucking great.
Still searching for called Michelle Strauss, but at this point, they fear she may be dead. Strauss is another missing prostitute in a series of abductions, two of which were found murdered and left on grisly display. Due to the brutality of the crimes, social media has unofficially dubbed the suspect the Fingerpaint Killer. Police urge citizens to report anything that may lead to Strauss or the suspect.
Ooh, missing prostitutes.
Likes to dip his hands in their blood and make a little art show. It's a fucking animal. Better hope he never runs into me.
Here we go.
The boat has been making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Crypt kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem.
Alrighty. Waiting on another phone call. And there he is.
Alright, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. Alright, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? No, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
Okay, I am here now. Sup?
So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CtOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it.
There's one.
Go! Don't lose it!
Alright.
Goal here.
Yeah, I want to know where it goes.
And that helps us because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. That bird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's going to lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name,
Edgar. Crap. All right. Let me hear.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute. It makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom. And a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
One of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people. Which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
Alright, so I need to search the security chief. I think I already found him, but just in case.
Oh, this is more than just a gun club. We got control of half the park. Is this normal for Pawnee?
Ain't nothing normal in Pawnee. When Bloom started dumping money into this place, things took a turn for the weird.
Alrighty. Yeah. Go in over here. Come on, damn it. I can scooch over here. Oh, shit. Ah, shit, that's right. The helicopter's also watching me. Oh, crap. Sniper. Great. Oh shit. Had to take two of them out. Oh shit.
Shit, you don't have it.
Aw, come on.
Let's try another one.
Let's see. Any way we can kill this guy? Come on, give me something. Oh, wait. Damn it. Great. Oh shit.
Don't see anything. Gotta move on.
Nothing here.
Oh crap.
Moving on. Don't see anything. Gotta move on.
Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit.
Looks clear, I'll head that way.
Oh my god. Shit, shit, shit.
Oh, Jesus! What the fuck is that?
How many times shit, I gotta shit. Tell these guys,
careful!
You don't buy second hand.
No, no, oh, fuck me. Come on.
We need every available backup.
Shit, he's getting away.
Oh yeah, one hit kill.
Hit him.
Come on. Fuck all of y'alls. Whee! Oh!
Ram inside!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, thank god I'm not stuck. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Oh shit. Oh no.
Support team here.
Oh crap, crap, crap. I gotta steal one of their cars.
Careful, he's armed.
Oh, I'm well armed. Come on.
Ran him off the road.
Damn it. All right.
Backup is here. Drive him off the road. Go.
Oh, no, you don't. Crap. Shit, shit, shit.
Drive into
nope.
Him. Do it.
Damn
We're
it.
We're on the scene.
crap.
No help coming for you.
Oh, come on! Someone just ran into me. And so. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Survive, bitches!
Take him out!
Great, back where we started.
Drive into him, do it! Shit, you see that?
Oh, here we go.
Clip him now!
Okay, they're going down this way. Jump! And...
vehicle stopped!
I'm gone. Gotta take a boat, gotta take a boat, gotta take a boat. And then
anyone got anything? Nothing on our end.
Oh, thank God.
We've got our access to Bloom HQ now.
I'm sorry I doubted you.
Why would you doubt me?
I'm a realist. Listen, I'm coding a dirty little virus to erase me from their system. Damn, I'm good.
And then I waltz into Bloom with my access and your code. What's security like?
Oh, good point. You might call it... thick?
Yeah, well, let's thin their numbers then. You tracking any of their truck deliveries?
Of course I am.
Send me the routes and let me make some noise.
Alrighty. Gonna go ahead and stop it right here. I'll pick it up in the next video. So as always, like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And I'll see you guys in the next video.